Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League.
Today it's Manchester United against Everton. So midway through the season and they're top of the table. They need to keep on winning. Can they do that? Let's head over to Old Trafford on this gorgeous clear afternoon. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. Manchester United more than useful at the moment, and they're hoping to get another victory here. They played very well last time out in that away victory against Aston Villa.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. This week have been about possibly him announcing his retirement, Alan. What do you make of that?
Well, that's his decision. I mean, you are a long time retired, and you don't want to make a premature judgment, but he hasn't been in the best of form recently.
Manchester United, what do you make of them, Alan?
They've done exactly what we thought they might in terms of being top of the table at this stage. Not often it doesn't work out that way. Classy set of players down there, and I can see them continuing this form all the way to the end.
Got it back by an interception. James. Well done. Ross Barkley. Neymar. Free kick against Everton. Yellow card. It goes to the Everton man.
Strong challenge. He didn't get the ball.
Risky going in like that.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
One moment. Yeah.
Carpi. Kevin Morales. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Mario Götze. And in goes the cross. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Here's the chance.
Just wide of the target.
Really?
Wilson. Christian Teo. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Good first half performance here. Really reflected on the scoreline.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the game's not won yet, Martin. But if they carry on like this in the second half, I think they will win it.
So we reach half time. 1-0 the score with Manchester United leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half. Then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
Are you okay?
Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Well, he has a go. Over the bar.
Surely a cup of deflection. Surely that's a corner.
Mario Götze. Ross Barkley. Wilson. It's a chance. Got to be. Manchester United have made it count. They've scored.
Again. Again.
Couldn't have took that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. And it's 2-0 here. Ross Barkley. Jay Rodriguez. Substitute for Everton. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. He's played well here, the defender, because that was an excellent cross, and he's coped with it well.
Get it right. I'm not being a clean target, so I don't know how that would have been.
Might as well have not been there, the defender. Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. That's a fine go. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Right, Billy.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Really bad ball. Hey, you too.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent. This is going to be a throw. They're on the move now. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. It's a quick break. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. United's corner. Well, he went in. No nonsense.
Oh, that was as clean as you like.
Okay. It's a corner coming out yet again.
Got to pick the lead, aren't
I? about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
They're playing Derby County in their next match in the Capital One Cup. I think they're going to win it easily.
Easy. He's 7-0 so far. I can't win it if I don't go for it.
They've got plenty of possibilities, Everton, in terms of making substitutions. One's coming up now.
Too eager, too early offside.
Oh, late.
Here's McCarthy. We've got some up-to-the-minute news from Alan McAnally from Selhurst Park.
It's a goal for Crystal Palace. 70 minutes, please. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Medini. Now Wilson. We could be in. Oh, this should be it. In with a chance. Off the post.
Should have would have could have. But it wasn't.
Smalling. It's out of play off the player. That's a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Sub-sexy.
And it'll go into the middle now. It's a goal from the header.
What a good header, thumping effort for the keeper's
right.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Oh, sorry. Point, and that was.
It's a good lead. 3-0. Here's McGeady. And now they're going to get their injured player back. That's very good news. He's ready to come on.
He's furiously waving at the ref, trying to get the attract's attention.
Oh, volley! Corner kick coming up.
You're back again.
Good for him. He's coming back and that looks a lot more encouraging now.
Yeah, and his teammates will be relieved because there's a bit of pressure there. They'll be pleased to have the full compliment again.
Coleman. They need to try and get the ball back now. Neymar. 3-0 now, almost over. And this should have a good impact on the next game, Alan.
Well, Everton go up against West Ham United. After this, they just haven't kicked a ball in anger. They've been poor.
And we've seen from Manchester United some high-class football. They just need to put the game to bed now. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. Mario Götze. Crosses in. Good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team. Mark Bartra, Mario Götze, Nathaniel Clyne. Has coped well with that cross.
Listen, even injured people still can score.
Naismith. McCarthy. Guidi. Neymar.
Wow, God's goodness, do you get 5 minutes left?
Now James. Now look at him, whacking the ball upfield once more.
Upfield. Whacking. Okay, you.
Jay Rodriguez.
Be
defending that can win.
No, he could have done that, can't.
3-0 here as the final whistle goes.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us.
You don't often get such a one-sided match at this level of the game, and that's what we've seen, Alan.
Well, we have, and credit to the players out there for playing so well and for dominating it right from start to finish.
So it's full time, and the final score, 3-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Kelly.
See you then.
Cara,
the Barclays Premier League. Crystal Palace 1, Arsenal 3, Liverpool 3, Derby County 0, Manchester City 2, Tottenham Hotspur 0, Manchester United 3, Everton 0, Stoke City 1, Queen's Park Rangers 2, West Bromwich Albion 2, Hull City 0, West Ham United 1, Leicester City 1.
No. Can you
so
hear me?
What do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain. And in the tie of the round, Manchester United are at home to Derby County. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Capital One Cup semi-final. Today it's Manchester United against Derby County. Let's head over to Old Trafford now for this evening kickoff. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
How are they going to play it now on the home team, because they've already got a lead?
It's difficult sometimes. You don't want to sit back, do you, and invite pressure on. I think their best policy is to be positive again and try and get the first goal in this match.
Manchester United, they're in fine fettle and looking for another win after that home success against Everton.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. This is the Derby County lineup. Lee Mason is the ref today. It is the semi-final of the English League Cup, and it's underway.
Yeah, so much talk, and so much talk by the players. Now's the time for action for those lads.
And it's another attack from Manchester United. Schultz, Thor,
yeah, he's getting the rookie mix.
Christie. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well, and very quickly it's back with them again. Oh, that was a surprise. Powell. Go into the middle now. Ronaldo! And it's off the post and behind. To the face of the opposition. It's looking good, this move.
Was looking good.
Powell. Wissona. Throw in now. Stop the attack, that Cristiano Ronaldo. Ryan Shotton. Judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good, and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Looked out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Sliding in for that challenge. Thor. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that.
Motherfucker.
29. And the referee's just dropped the ball, and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution. Moreno. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
He went over his ankle, but he's a game player, so I don't think that'll take him off.
Jeff Shrees there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
In the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. And that'll run through to the goalkeeper.
You want this.
Schultz. Thor. Well, he's up on his feet, Alan. I think he'll be back.
Yeah, and the sooner the ref waves him on, the better. I never understand the delay with these things.
Well, it's an ambitious effort, and it nearly produced a great reward.
No, I mean, he's a long way out. It would have been a heck of a goal, but not far away.
He's going off, Alan. He's had some injury problems in his first season at the club.
Yeah, he has, but he gets himself the pitch. He puts his foot in. He's a brave player, so you're bound to pick up one or two knocks.
Now Powell. Oh, and goes across. And that was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. Pereira. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Thor. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Powell. Play by Cristiano Ronaldo against his marker. Here's the volley. Oh, it's the post. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. The goalkeeper knocks that away with his fist. Off the radar. Two boos around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Moreno. Cristiano Ronaldo. Add up the scores and you can see who is heading towards the final, unless they blow it. I can't see them blowing it from this, Alan.
Well, it would be one of the all-time shocks, I think, because they've been so superior in every single department.
Well, the main story in the end, Alan, about that first half
the poor injured player.
Yeah, I mean, he's an important player as well to his team, so it'll be interesting to see how they compensate after the break.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Bear with me one moment, please. Really thought about this, what's your video? At least I wasn't, but it's not, definitely.
I think we both enjoyed our...
bless me.
First half of this English League Cup semi-final, but now we really are at the business end of it.
Here we are, so much to win and so much to lose if you just make the slightest mistake now.
Yeah, I think they've got like 8 of them.
Played into the middle. The defender's done well to deal with that cross.
Get back again, Foxy.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a chance. Got to be. Still waiting for the first goal. The goalkeeper's responsible for that. He can only put it behind for the corner. And he headed it goalwards. Here's the cross. It's good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team. Is arriving is coming from the right hand side. And the defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. And Ronaldo, that's a decent challenge by the opponent. Oh, he's got past his man here. Here's the chance. Really snatched at the shot. Gone well wide. Now we are going to have a substitution. In the mid stage of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Smith. In a goal, in with a chance.
What time? What are you looking at? I'm talking to you.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Mm-hmm.
And the goal scorer for Manchester United is Smith in the 60th minute, number 20. Cristiano Ronaldo.
The referee deciding that there's an advantage to be played for Derby. Cristiano Ronaldo. What a chance here. Got to be. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
And the keeper blowing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Here's the goal again. Comes the cross, and that cross is won by the defender. He's beaten his man. Schultz, not a good position by the defender, they've got past him.
Yeah, and he's slow on the turn to go with it.
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance, Ronaldo, here's the chance. Oh, it's Ronaldo!
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
And here is another angle on that goal. And that's another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Ryan shot it. And that's a throw. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh my days! What the hell is happening?
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. What a goal. The crowd are on the feet. First time finish. Always a thrilling sight.
Another angle on it here. Now they've made it 5-0.
Goal for Manchester United. Smith. Number 20. Cristiano Ronaldo.
change in the offing for Derby County. And hits it. And the header was on target, but he didn't make it very difficult for the goalkeeper at all.
No, he would have done well to score from that because it wasn't the easiest of chances.
Carrera. And in goes the cross. So the referee awards a free kick. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away.
They had good for it. First one.
Powell. Close. Here's the shot. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
It's one-way traffic, I'm afraid. 6-0. That might well be the final score. There's not much time left. So this is going to have a devastating effect on the next game, isn't it?
Well, Manchester United go up against West Bromwich Albion.
It's a chance! Tries his
well, that's it. That's like a bit. I'm almost winning.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. That's what defenders do. Head the ball away like that.
That means the curtain scores immediately score. That's that good measure.
And he headed it goalwards. When he headed it, he thought he must have scored. Goalkeeper had another idea though.
Well, it was a brilliant stop, but I don't think he should have had a chance with that. The lad should have scored for me.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. A real tussle for the ball. Here he is with a chance.
Oh!
Here's the shot. Well blocked.
What the hell?
Looking to take the corner quickly.
I'm sure I fucking love it.
And it's a heading chance.
Well,
the corner almost opened them up there. It was a chance.
It certainly was. He found half a yard in the box. And they've got to be aware of that in future.
Not a small. He's hard to pick up.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
Scores it to the second half.
Well, it's taken time.
Yeah,
it's taken a lot of effort, but the final whistle has gone. It's over, and they are through this semi-final over the two legs on aggregate.
It hasn't always been pretty.
English League Cup, semi-final, second leg. Manchester United 6, Derby County 0.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures of the FA Cup.
And
in the tie of the round, Manchester City host Everton. West Bromwich Albion are at home to Manchester United. Sunderland entertain Queen's Park Rangers. Wolverhampton Wanderers host Chelsea. Charlton Athletic are at home to Arsenal. Coventry City entertain Liverpool. Brighton and Hove Albion host Southampton. Then Barnsley are at home to Newcastle United.
For goalkeeper. Just should not be going in a minute, mate. Yeah, no, she's not. Hey. Did you play FIFA? Oh, what the genius. Come in. Bye.